Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So, children, today we are going to do one activity. For this, you have to open page number 117 in your book 6. This is the page number 117. On the top of the page, you can see name is written over here. You have to mention your name here. After that, in this box, date is written over here. You have to mention today's date, that is 29/10/21 here. After this, let's start the activity. Pasting color brown. Tear brown glazed paper into small bits and paste them on the tree trunk. Then color the tree using a green crayon. So children, what you have to do in this activity, first of all, you have to take one brown paper. You can take any of the paper, you can take your craft sheets also of brown color. And after that, you have to tear the paper into small bits. And after that, you can see this is the trunk of the tree and you have to paste that tearing papers on this trunk. So children, let's start the activity. So children, here I have taken this brown craft sheet and I will tear this sheet into small bits. So children, you can see these are the tearing paper pieces. So children, after this I have taken this glue. We will apply the glue on this tree trunk. So children, here I am applying the glue. So children, I have applied the glue. Now we will stick some pieces on this trunk. So children, you can see here we will paste these bits on this tree trunk. One by one. So after this, we will color in the tree with this green crayon. So children, let's start the coloring. First of all, we will do the outlines. So children, after completing the outlines, we will do coloring in the middle part. So children, after the coloring, we have done our activity. So children, after this activity, we will do one more activity, that is on page number 121. So open page number 121 in your book 6. So children, this is the page number 121. On the top of the page, first you have to mention your name here. And after that, in this block, you have to write today's date, that is 29/10/21. So children, today's activity is coloring color brown. Color the bar of the chocolate using a brown crayon. So children, you can see you have given a bar of chocolate here and you have to color this bar with a brown crayon. So children, here you can see I have taken this brown crayon. First of all, we will do the outlines. So after the outlines, we will do coloring in the remaining part. You have to do the coloring very neatly and the color should not go out from the picture. Now children, we have done our coloring. So children, I hope you have understood all the activities and you have to do that on your home. So children, goodbye.